Hi and welcome to a new design of myself. In the next 5 days I'll show you how you can make all these flowers and these leaves on a raffia bag. I use a 100% acrylic yarn in 5 different colors and a crochet hook of 2.5 mm. We make 3 different flowers and these beautiful leaves. And finally we stick the flowers on the bag. I hope you liked this tutorial and let's get started. My first color is a light yellow and we make a slip knot on the hook. We create a little circle and we start with a chain 3. 1, 2 and 3 and now make a slip stitch in the first chain stitch. A chain 1 and now we work in the little circle all the way around single crochets. Repeat so many times single crochets in that little circle till that little gap in the middle is complete gone. My last stitches, and when the gap in the middle is complete gone, you work a slip stitch in a next stitch. Now we cut the yarn and the center of the flower is complete. My next color is a green color and we begin with a standing single crochet. And now we work loops all the way around, 7 in total. Make a chain 2 and then skip 2 or 3 stitches and work a single crochet. Chain 2, then skip a few stitches and work a single crochet. All the way around till you have 5 loops in total. My last chain 2, and now on the top of that first standing single crochet you work a slip stitch. We have now 6 loops in total. Cut the yarn and weave both tails in on the back of your work. My next color is a cream color, and we begin around a single crochet of the previous round with a standing front post single crochet. Go around that single crochet and work that single crochet. Now we make a popcorn stitch of 10 double crochets. Yarn over, enter your hook in that chain 2 space and work 10 double crochets. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 10 double crochets in total. Now go out with your hook and go to that first double crochet and place that loop back on your hook and pull through that first double crochet for a popcorn stitch and a chain 1. Now we work a front post single crochet around that single crochet of the previous round. Go around that single crochet from the front to the back, from the back to the front, and make a single crochet. That's the first popcorn stitch. Into the next chain 2 space, 10 double crochets for a new popcorn stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Pull a little loop, go back to the first double crochet, enter your hook in the top of that first double crochet, place that loop back on your hook, pull through, make a chain to close the popcorn stitch and work another front post single crochet around the next single crochet of the previous round. 2 done. Make 5 more of these popcorn stitches. 10 double crochets in the next chain 2 space. Go to the first double crochet and pull through that first double crochet and make a chain and a front post single crochet around that single crochet of that previous round. I cut the yarn and open up that stitch, and with a needle we pull that thread to the back of our work in the first stitch here of the first popcorn stitch. That's that front post single crochet, and work all the tails in on the back of your flower. And the flower of day 1 is complete. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and please thumbs up under my videos. Click on the bell so you don't miss any of my new upload tutorials. You can find me also on Facebook and Instagram and my website biancascrochetparas.com. Here's a suggestion for another video. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye!